favorite like that.
Do you want to take a picture?
I should have picked her. Make sure you took on my phone.
Guys, you know I fell.
Thank you.
Thank you. now, Paul. I might come after work tomorrow on the way back, seeing if anything flies, but I don't think it will.
Yeah.
What were the call signs? Nighthawk 1 and 2.
their views on the crop. Because where bees are
built. You just need to get past this mountain.
What do you want to do? You want to always want to see
I rate that. About the pregnant part.
Yeah. You cool? Further back in, I might be arguing about a shot. They're coming over towards us. Here they come.
Thank you.
it's got 35%.
Yeah. you?
Well, Christopher.
Okay. Well, that's it.
Thank you.
Thank you. suspect exiting.
Oh yeah, down here, yeah. Look at that, the rose colour. Yeah, they're cavalcading up on and off here now, look. Here.
This is possible on the
best of the down the you have to go in front of me, like, had a cop there with the nursing unit. Yeah. Yeah, see, we were saying that earlier, he's going to the temple, but look, you know. We'll see about it tonight, right? No, we won't see him, but we'll see him flying off. Might stick a flag out the window or anything. Are you off the clock now, Michelle, or are you still getting paid? Yeah. All right. It's your own time now. the tree beginning is just taking all the books from the gift. Unless it's from stations in Europe, it's right here in Europe. No, it's too forward, but the United States of America on the side of it. Oh, it's good. And it's just carrying it along with the carrier. Or the station in Europe. There's media out there, but I'm trying to get a new sense of the world.
Thank you.
Yes, yeah, see, maybe the second or third weekend. But there'll be loads. We're trying to do one every week.
Am I just going by you?
No worries.
I'd say they're gonna.
99 heavy, contact Travis this way.
Contact Banford, have a go ahead.
Thank you.
go.
President. Thank you. but that's the vice president. Show some respect. Show some respect. It's the vice president of the United States of America. That's not the president. I don't care what the fuck you say, president, but you respect the vice president. Take your monkey seat down.
Thanks.